Hey, what's up? This is Anthony Lee Group Real Estate, the managing broker, team leader, founder, and the leader of the Millennial Project. Okay, so let's talk about professionalism. Did you know that sales is one of the, you know, people don't like salesmen. I forget what they actually call the ranking, but they don't like us. And people consider real estate agents sales. And you wonder, you know what? I get this all the time. Agents wonder why they're always trying to discount your commission, why they're trying always to put you down here as not a professional because of what I saw today. What I saw today when coming out of a showing, okay, is I walked out, all right? First off, let me set the tone here. Everyone in my brokerage wears a collared shirt. They always start with you have a collared shirt on. You have slacks on for men. Women, they can wear blouses, very nice blouses. We actually have women's form-fitting polos. We have women's shirts, women's sweaters, whatever, right? We are very professional looking. When I first started my career, I dressed with the nines, man. I did luxury real estate. I thought it was suits and ties, and I still put on that suit and stuff because I like being dapper every now and then. But what I came out today is the reason why people think you were just exactly what you are. I walked out and I saw a realtor stand there waiting to get in because it was overbooked, whatever. She was wearing leggings, a t-shirt, and those black and white checkered Vans. And if you're that realtor and you're watching this right now, shame on you. Shame on you. Because everyone else that sees you out there thinks that's what realtors are. And guess what? Realtors, you guys aren't that. Brokers, we're not that, okay? We are professionals, okay? We provide a service for someone that's going to make the biggest purchase of their lives, buying or selling a home. And you're gonna show up in black leggings, Vans with no socks on, and a t-shirt? What is that? If you were in my brokerage, you'd be fired. Fired. I would fire you instantly. No question, no interview, gone. Okay? But you're not, right? But you are representing yourself, your brand, and wherever brokerage you're at. So my point to you is be a professional. If you're a professional and you take yourself seriously and treat this like a business and treat it like you are actually a professional out there, then other people are going to too. They're not gonna ask you to discount your commission. They're gonna want to work with you and they're gonna be proud to be seen with you. That was an embarrassment to everyone around, okay? So don't do that, all right? Maybe this is a rant, maybe it's hitting home, and maybe you're like, man, that dude's a dick. No, I'm not a dick, I'm a professional. And I'm the one out there selling houses. All right, live with passion, live with love.